Ngiphinde sinibingelele babukeli bewhile media TV. Njengamanje kuduze kwami nginoTzozo. Ngicela ukuthi ubingelele ababukeli emakhaya.
JJ ye uyazi nawe kumnandi. Sijabulile. Gqom yafiwa Gqom Awards.
Gqom Nation, ngicela ukuthi sichazele kabanzi ukuthi namhlanje sizokwenzani la.
Okay, siqale nje sibonge nje umqondo omuhle wabafowethu ukuthi ene bahlanganise balontshe ama award abazowenza next year iGqom Award. Kusho ukuthi mhlawumbe siqale emuva ukuthi iKZN ine talent elikhulu elimangalisayo. Kuzokhumuleka ukuthi iZulu Comedy 100% Zulu Comedy yaqala khona la iKZN abafana abancane osiphiwe osimpiwe SM. Kuzokhumuleka ukuthi iDep and Kwaito yaqala khona la eKZN. Ezinye intwana ezuthu ekuthiwa oba oTzozo no Professor. So naku sineGqom eli sanganisa umhlaba wonke njengamanje esikujabulelayo na ukuthi ene abafowethu balithathe balibeke ezingeni even naphesheya liyathandwa njengoba nathi sasihamba siye phesheya sihambe siphakamisa yona iDep and Kwaito. So esingakusho ukuthi siyafisa ukuthi abafowethu engathi bangathola uxhaso zixhaso izinto zabantu abamnyama bathole ingapheli into yomuntu wakithi omnyama akhule lama award lawa ukuze nabafowethu abasakhula abafisa ukungena kwi-industry babone ukuthi i-industry iyaphakama kube nale nefeke-ke ey'ntweni namajaji kube nefe futhi-ke kuthethele umphakathi kube wona ovotayo. Yes, engathi nje wonke ama-award angathethelela emphakathini umphakathi kube wona oyidisadelayo abafowethu bawine ngendlela e-right ingabi khona indaba phansi ne bayona phansi nesimbokolo phansi umphakathi awuvote sithi phambili ngamaGqom Award. Gqom Nation,
Gqom Nation,
ingakho sithi wasala kanjalo-ke hey we've got 3000 wasala kanjalo-ke hey we've got 3000 wasala kanjalo-ke hey we've got 3000 yamkhiphi ingane ekaneni aedoe i-Brazilian awu imalesia iperifer ufuna ngispend ama-1000 awudingi i-makeup vele u-wakeup awuwithi ozulu bhamzi awudingi i-fake bhamzi awubhebe u-sizzling awudingi i-twizzing awuwithi your hot lips awudingi i-lipstick uyazi nawo
ayibo usizwe yami ngambele ngahlanya kodwa ngidansa kwasho